Clovey from Oklahoma is waiting for you.
By the time you deal with a suspect, you should be armed with the ammunition. You don't want to go in dealing with the suspect blind, because then they can kind of control the interview and take over the interrogation.